Yeah, man, I don't want to watch that to the damn party.
Dude,
man.
This is it.
I'm gonna put on a suit, man. Everybody wearing them niggas been playing over there, man. Them niggas been the party in the motherfucker, man. But
no, look on the game, though. I mean,
yeah, man. Put that on the game, man.
That's fake.
I mean, you know, put that shit on the game.
Remember him back in 87?
Yeah. Yeah, man.
You hired me to borrow something like that, though.
Huh?
No, you get all your new movies before they come out.
That motherfucker need a goddamn.
Hell, that's Eddie Murphy brand new movie. That's Eddie Murphy brand new movie. They came out last Friday.
Yeah. But take a hammer, hit a motherfucker.
We not
seen. How long got old?
Charlie Ray?
33 years. This movie's 33.
Because you know what, man?
This is the new one.
You gonna call me? He been trying to call me.
This is part two.
And talk to me. But you know what?
Look.
I'm gonna say this. I'm gonna leave it alone. Hey.
Man, she hasn't aged a bit.
You know what I told that nigga? 33 years.
When I went in that goddamn store,
and coming out that goddamn
store. Wesley
Snipes in there, too.
You were talking
Ed Murphy, he's not a drinker.
I call your ass last Saturday.
Nah.
He's not a drinker or smoker.
No. I went in there.
Look, the elephant going to. You missed.
Yeah, that's what you told me. You told me the right goddamn thing. If that nigga wouldn't have
got
your goddamn truck,
James from Good Time, remember him? He was the father of that girl.
They got a lineup in this motherfucker. It's really good. You didn't have no motherfucker choice when you tell a nigga to get out your motherfucker shit, nigga. You better get your goddamn ass out of my motherfucker car, nigga.
So, man, I'm gonna get on, man. Why am I? You did right, girl. You did goddamn right. It's good you have your pistol with you.
I know you probably would have shot that nigga, but see, that's the shit I'm talking about.
You know when you shoot a nigga, you talking about Johnny Ray or somebody.
Johnny Ray, you know Johnny Ray. He's a hot mess.
And for a long time. So yeah. Be careful with that.
Yeah.
You ask what you wish for.
Make sure it's self-defense.
Yeah. You're right. I want to see everybody in the store. I'm going to buy them a hamburger. I'm going to buy everybody in the store a hamburger. I told that motherfucker, get out of my car. He didn't get out. And he thought I was bullshitting. Everybody in the goddamn place gonna get a free hamburger.
That man told me, anybody going around shooting motherfuckers? I mean, you know, that's why I say, okay, there's a time and place. When you have to take care of business. Make no mistake about this. And just because things get tough don't mean that you have to be quick drama bro.
You don't want to be at the goddamn house. I don't go no goddamn way. All you got to do is give me a call. Just give me a call in the morning, girl. Love you, big boss. All right.
Hell, you on the hill.
Is it though? No, I thought Daryl was older than Mr. Robert.
Yeah,
about six, 7 years. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
What was he at? Sound like you having a good time.
Yeah, no, yeah.
He called Johnny Ray.
Oh, he should have been known that bullshit.
He said he told Johnny Ray to get the hell out of my truck.
I told you that goddamn shit when I went over there and bought the goddamn chicken.
Get the burger or something. Chicken, yeah.
Johnny Ray just talking shit, man.
Nah, it was serious, wasn't it, Mr. Ralph?
I tell everybody, but Jerry get around me.
Yeah, he's different. He don't want nobody around him.
He's different.
He don't want nobody around
him. He don't want nobody around me.
He don't want nobody around me.
Nobody.
He don't want nobody around him.
That's right.
He ain't bullshit.
No goddamn
body. He even said it. Get that nigga out from over there.
He don't been around me. He don't been around me.
Except for me.
Yeah, so you crazy.
He ain't never been around John Ray.
Hey, that nigga know John Ray crazy. Is that nigga stupid?
He was out of control.
Oh, you like stupid.
I had never met him.
Who? You like stupid.
I got a woman, nigga.
I asked y'all.
I ain't no fucking faggot. Do I look like a goddamn faggot?
John Ray, you?
What the fuck is? Nah,
he just stupid, man. He get drunk and get high, and he started talking. She didn't want nobody around, Mr. Ruff. He said, "Get them niggas out of nowhere." And when he says, "Them,"
I got fucked over,
John Ray. I don't trust nobody around your woman. Don't get them niggas out of your house.
I got fucked up, man.
He don't want nobody. Man, he don't want nobody in this household.
John Ray, you'll be talking noise, man. John Ray,
yeah. But see, Daryl didn't take it that way. Tell him I took it. He didn't take it that way. Daryl didn't take it that way. Daryl old school.
Now he real touch hard there.
He didn't take it that way. He was pretty pissed at it. For Daryl to speak up, Daryl's real nice. For him to say, get your punk ass out of my car. But John Ray cussed him out and called him a pervert. He said, "You a pervert? You cross-eyed son of a bitch." He was going hard on Daryl. Ask him.
That ain't nothing to be jealous of.
No, that's not the point. The point is, he went hard, disrespected the man in the truck while he was outside trying to get chicken wings.
I'm in the store.
Yeah, he was in the store.
And he walked up on it.
Fucked up talking shit.
He said, "Get out of my truck. Get your ass out of here, nigga."
Yeah,
he was talking crazy. He just being himself. You know how he is. He just being himself. He was being himself, but he was high.
But he was high and drunk.
But he don't know John Ray like that.
No, he didn't know.
They just like that nigga.
I didn't even know him.
Girl, goddamn play that bullshit.
No, he didn't understand.
Girl told that nigga.
But who knew?
When you talking shit in my motherfucking car, I ran on John Ray. I tried to run him over.
He did.
Remember I told you that?
Yeah, I remember. He tried to run his ass over and kill him.
I told him.
He said, "I hit him like roadkill and keep going over his ass." He said, "I hit him like a roadkill animal in the street and run over his dumb ass." And he both of them high and drunk, so you know Mr. Robert wasn't playing. He wasn't playing because he said, "Stand your ass in the way. I'll knock you out."
You know, I was drunk.
After y'all been chilling for a minute,
right?
But he came. He got him. Mr. Robert Carr cussing him out.
He called and said, "Well, grab me." He grabbed me.
He did.
Wait, did
he have reason? Yeah, he did. I'll try to reason too.
I'm gonna run over.
Bitch, you did a job. And I couldn't back up. You know, I always back in when I go to Jerry House. You know, go to Jerry House. You know, I back in when I go to Jerry House. I couldn't go no further than that back. So I pulled up in the drive. And I brought that motherfucker in the reverse. Mm-hmm. And I ripped that motherfucker back. And I pushed that bitch down. Man, it's not a question.
You gonna run him over, Mr. Rock? You gonna flatten him like a piece?
I'm gonna back up and run him over here.
Damn.
Walk with me again, motherfucker. I'm gonna come kill you now. That was fucked up.
That's too hard, man.
It is. Too much going on.
Be best friends like this.
Yeah, man. That's too much going on.
Yeah, I'll be ready to cut you shit like that.
Yeah, you know, it's going like that. Uh-oh.
So I have to let you know.
You sure like a lot of picking up.
Say, what happened to the other game? It went off? No, it's still on.
Because these motherfuckers do.
And he said, and Mr. Robert said, "Nigga, you show like a lot of goddamn peanuts." That boy said, "Cause they good." He said, "You kind of like that nigga like chocolate over there." I said, "I don't even eat chocolate."
God damn. I don't know what happened to my truck problem, Steve. Somebody got the whole goddamn bag out of there.
Now,
all the cash.
Tell these motherfuckers eat. Tell these motherfuckers buy
a hammer. They need a hammer.
Don't walk nuts, ain't it?
Yeah, see,
I
broke them
motherfuckers. He broke his teeth. That's
what shit. Long as I get that bitch on the right side. If I would do this on this side, the shit be gone.
That ain't no joke. The motherfucker's hard as a rock. You need a hammer.
The hard as a rock.
It's Christmas shit.
Yeah, next week.
They've been in ever since Christmas.
You mean last summer, ain't it?
Last Christmas. That was in there.
It was in the summertime.
I bought them, you
like
them too. That's when I bought them.
I still got good
seeds. Well, I bought
them.
Goddamn, nothing. But I had a candy in there. I can't keep no candy in the motherfucker. You eat all the candy. Yeah, my grandbaby come with
it. Yeah,
he put that back in there.
My baby come over here, goddamn me.
Dude.
I told you, yeah.
No,
you
I
got about nine goddamn.
No, I can tell you that something.
Nine?
Yeah, he just put him in the pocket. Papa. Leave me a few, please.
So I turned him over in the kitchen and raised that motherfucker. Take care of all the cooking
shit. Take care of all the cooking shit. Take care of all the cooking shit. Take care of all the
cooking shit. Take care of all the cooking shit. Take care of all the cooking shit.
That's a network. That's what you call it? Spectrum? That's them, dude.
Man, you never
had never going that far.
That's past.
That's past tense. Whatever happened, happened. That's past tense. That's past tense. Don't think about it. Look into the future. Leave that. Whatever happened, that's yesterday or day before.
You know,
just let it go.
Man, money always break up relationships.
That's like a marriage. Finance. Finance always end the marriage.
Anybody? Friendships?
Yeah, money all evil. It's just the root of all evil. It really is.
It really is. That's
why I said.
The Bible don't lie.
That's why I said, oh, you see
what I said, Steve. Yeah, but see, God changes people's hearts. See, you got to remember how it works. It's going to go around.
Jesus took the money.
But it's going to go around and come back around. Because
Jesus took the gold. Jesus took the gold and threw it away.
But see, but he never come around like, what's the name? January was around every day. You was at work. You was always, you come around every once in a while. But see, that's why, I guess that's how the friendship even with all these years y'all got.
I come around once before I was gonna run me off anyway.
Sure,
yeah, but I'm just saying you don't come like,
I might touch you,
like Johnny and other people.
Oh, fuck Johnny. Johnny got shit compared to him. I'll cut Jarrett out of you, goddamn it, bitch, fuck you.
And then when you say that to me, you...
That's why I'm gonna buy me another gun.
Oh, hell, that shit.
Yeah, you told me...
Say, they're your team, Mr. Rob. I told you, Georgia, take them, tear them up. Look at the score.
That nigga told me...
Oh, right, last Davis ain't gonna do nothing.
That nigga told me my regular ass Davis ain't gonna
do nothing. I ain't got nothing.
Oh, you
done pawned a bitch.
Yeah, I know
how to chop. Yeah,
I
did.
My gun.
That's why I gotta keep my
Louis. It's collateral. Some people
pawn. Yeah, I'm watching this.
I got it's one collateral. Chop. And then you gonna frame that out on me.
Yeah, good.
Are you serious?
That's a baseball bat.
I know why you did it. Are you gonna break it? Are you serious?
I'm gonna knock all your windows out anyway, so I'm gonna make you shoot. I ain't got nothing to lose.
Lucky I'm laughing, nigga.
Lucky you got them, Gwen.
Bring that out on me.
A Louisville slugger. Miss Robbie, you gonna be Jackie Robinson. You gonna be Jackie Robinson again.
I just wanted to see, can you eat glass?
Eat glass with a bat.
Eat glass,
period.
First of all, all
this shit can be broke.
I don't know.
It's loud. Say, you see headlights out there? What's that shadow up behind you?
All right, man. I'm out. Let me get on, man.
Yep. Man, be careful.
No, I don't
be careful. Care. Watch the law. Just be careful and just be safe, man. Yeah, everything is. Yeah, but see, a police still out there.
Yeah, I don't want to.
I just came over here to
make peace.
Listen to the man. He said, this is what he just said. I just came over to make peace. You'll never hear that coming out of General Ray, man.
Shit, peace is goddamn peace made to be peace.
And then that peace probably broken into the
yeah.
Tomorrow.
I'm talking about some
more. Hey, it's getting close, Mr. Rob. Look, 2 minutes left. Shit, come on, Georgia Tech. Come on, Georgia Tech. I'm pulling for Georgia Tech. I don't want Florida. I don't want Florida to get this.
I got one.
I'm imagining
you got two or three.
He said, I got one.
Well, you gonna get you something, man.
I ain't got no more.
It's all right, man. Y'all all right with me.
You will not.
Oh! Wow!
Did he get it?
Hell yeah! Damn. Stop that motherfucker.
We got it.
Oh my goodness.
Yes,
God
sir.
Damn.
Oh, yeah, he did food.
Wow.
That was beautiful. Look at that.
Wow.
Get out of my face. He slammed it home, he said.
Damn it.
Turn that up.
That's not good. I ain't heard no music. Shit, I'm having so much music.
He tired as hell. Look at him breathing, Mr. Rob. He tired as hell. Look at him.
Man, I'm
gonna
take the car to the crib, man. Walk back.
He said he take the car to the crib
and walk back. You gonna
buy something? Damn. It's 66 and 62. 2 minutes left, Mr. Rout. Georgia Tech is leading. Man, you better turn that down. This music gonna blow up loud. It's Rachel gonna be in there on you. Talking about, what turn that shit down? That shit gonna come up so loud. Yeah, you better twist it up. He twisting the volume like this.
He got that bass sit right there.
Well, she gonna come in here and dominate action. I'm telling you, that music. If he keep touching on that radio, she gonna go up. Boom.
That's why I live in 1307.
They tell your ass up every time.
I don't want to hear something. This motherfucker, I'm here.
Robert stands up when he has to.
I'm on here.
Yeah, but turn the volume up, it's going to come up loud. Uh-oh. It's 67, Mr. Robert.
I thought it was smoke like it was smoke. Come.
Yeah. Please tell me that I can't, that I won't, that I fail, that I'll never make it out, yeah. Please tell me all the bad, never good, fill my head full of every single doubt, yeah. Please say any negative thoughts, I pop off when I hear people say I cannot. I get off to the thought of proving everyone wrong. I won't stop to the top, so you better back off or get lost. I'ma stay loud, stay proud, never running out, never heading south. I'll be spreading out, call it word of mouth, can't put me down. I'll be getting loud, you can have it doused, not what I'm about. Have your f***ing loud, it be raining now, I keep making sound. Go another round, bitch, I'm legend bound, can't stop me now.
You don't wanna fuck with me. I slow burn like a disease. Just tell me that I can and I'll show you things that you couldn't believe. Just tell me that I can.
Just tell me that I can. give, cause I just wanna hear it out your mouth, yeah. Give me fuel, it's a tool that I use to go ahead and run my mouth, yeah. I take shots, I take loss, I make shots, I miss lots. I tell you get big box, you get yachts, you swing lots and pop off a big shot. I ain't done chasing, got big dreams, bigger things, impatient. Who's at the top think they need replacement? Who's at the top think I'm gonna erase them? Face it, I don't give up quick, I don't give up shit. I won't give up this, cause I know that I want it, know that I'm on it, I'll make it, I promise.
You don't wanna fuck with me, a slow burn like a disease. Just tell me that I couldn't show you things that you couldn't believe. Just tell me that I can. Just tell me that I can. Just tell me that I can. Just tell me that I can.
What the hell you been? You been texting me on your goddamn line? What the fuck you been? I ain't getting that.
You?
Hey. Do I breathe crazy or breathe slow, nigga?
I knew you were gonna do this.
Okay, I'm trying to ask you. You ain't trying to ask me nothing, you just telling me. I'm asking you, guys. You know what I'm asking you?
That's what happened to that day.
I know that, right? And why you got this
bag? Rob, you would turn it down. This radio would come in the trip. Yep, just loud up there for them.
There you go. Today's Saturday. Fuck this.
No, nigga.
Now you're laughing. I'm laughing.
He put you on somebody. He put you on the show or something.
This motherfucker low.
Because you're not. You're not high.
The game low.
What? It's low.
Lame ass nigga. Let me include myself. Let me find out.
He said, give me ten. He said, give him $10 on it. He said, I just gave y'all my money.
I got 10.
Give me 10.
That's
how you go upstairs real quick. Oh shit! Look at the score. Look at the score, Mr. Rob. Look at the score.
Hell yeah!
No, that's not.
Come on, Georgia Tech. This game over with.
Four. Drive my car no mobile. Me?
They 7 points down. 60. I mean, 49
now,
seconds we'll left.
Back in the day, why
you know goddamn why I'm gonna drive your goddamn car and bring it back?
Goddamn.
I'll probably bring it back
to my wife.
Nigga,
know
what the fuck is happening,
nigga?
I'm telling the nigga,
they just say, hell, dissing on
each other. You're about to.
Oh, first of all.
First of all, you go
take a shower. First of all,
no.
I'm going in there, put a shower.
What up with you? This chopper, I got you. I'm rich, chopper.
Ooh, that motherfucker's basing, Mr. Robert. Dang.
Hold on, bro. Bring it to lose, nigga. Bring this shit out here. First of all, who the fuck, nigga?
I used to let
that happen.
What the heck? Click up. I got to hit up on board on my mouth. We got my dicks up.
Can't drive my car no
more. I said what I said. They won't
ain't nobody driving no my car no more.
I am the truth. Read the news and think about
what
you just said.
K-I-N-G.
I am the truth.
Yeah.
They
gon'
tell you how to get a real. Matter of fact, they gon' tell you how
to get a real. Hell, nigga, I'll take you to the moment you go ahead and enjoy yourself.
They are.
I sure
they miss them, man. I sure miss him. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Game over, Mr. Robin. Look. 37 seconds. They down by 5 points. 4 points. They down by 4 points. Oh, shit. It's 72 to 76.
Right
down three.
Make a lot.
It ain't even 10 o'clock. It's 9:42. Look.
Yeah, I already know what time it is.
9:42. I sure miss him, man. You see all that shit he talk when he dead? Mo 3 somewhere.
Well, he was talking all that shit.
What, like Tupac. Who you just miss?
He wasn't mad. This nigga should have had a temple.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
He got killed on the freeway.
They're I-35 in Marcellus.
Stop playing. He talked all that goddamn shit.
We got some of your chest, nigga. I'm good. Yeah, I looked there. I know you good.
He should have caught that nigga.
Look, Mr. Rob, look at the score.
Yeah, nigga, we know you got your shit slashed.
Yeah, but he didn't have his shit.
Georgia Tech took over. It's it. Florida State going home. Yeah, he didn't have his gun, but he should have. It's too late for that. He dead.
He was talking all that shit.
Dude chased him down. Shot him out of his shoes in the back of the head and the chest. He got fucked up.
Oh, nigga, well, he wasn't ready, no kind of way.
That's sad. We really like him. Too bad, Mo 3. God bless you. Dead. He made Dallas look good. The music is right. He's rapping. Yeah. Yeah.
She talked shit. She him and the other rapper.
Trap Boy Freddy. Yeah. Trap Boy Freddy.
Who was that?
Trap Boy Freddy. He was talking about the beef. He's a Dallas rapper. In Dallas, rapper from Dallas.
Okay, the other boy that killed him.
Trap Boy Freddy.
If you remember that, the rapper got killed on Oak Cliff.
On I-35.
That's him. Got
deal. He's good.
He should have been signed a goddamn contract.
Yeah, he signed $1 million contract. Yeah.
He
had already signed it. He already got the money.
Hey, baby. It's just one of them goddamn days. Oh, hell
yeah. Yeah.
Oh. They're
having a good party over there on Midway, Mr. Robert. Damn, is he hurt?
Wow.
And look, Mr. Rob, look. 3-point lead. Look, Mr. Rob, check out the score. Damn. Look.
Yes, the way it is.
Married about my name and ain't the game. Only two
boy, I miss him, man. That nigga was cold. He was talented. He was talented. He got four more albums coming out. I heard the new track that's coming out on the 30th sounds good. It's a girl singing with him named Shy Wait. Wait till you hear something. It sounds best. It's really nice.
Wow, baby.
Look, Miss Rob, look. Bam. Game over. Georgia Tech took over. That's it. Look at Georgia Tech, boy. Yeah, they celebrating, Miss Rob. Look.
Yeah, they upset.
It's 80-73. They got the ball again.
Oh, it's over.
It's over. And 0.6 seconds. Can't do nothing. That's Boosie Badass. That Boosie, Miss Robin. The one that got shot in the leg at Big T Traders Village. That's Boosie right there.
Wow. Ain't no pill they wine that shit.
Wow. Go, Boosie.
Wow.
It's just one of them days again. You heard that man? That man said, it's just one of them days again.
That's when they want to rub your cold head and tell you they now go to sleep. That's just the way it is. My P.O. keep asking me shit. My lie don't sound the same. Ain't got this shit don't make no goddamn sense. When I met Rain, bitch, I was strapped. The rap went in my brain. Yeah. And what? We selling CDs like crack cocaine. Yo, bitch, we changed the game. Yeah. Three baby mamas. Yeah, my first one. She's so tired. My second one being my body. Cause she know I damn. Somebody
turn that up. That's too loud, Miss Rugg. You gotta turn that up.
That's cause she lost. I told them hoes, you think it's not your body. Yeah. Mama say I need a cheer. She got a bad feeling. She know them shootouts out there. Hey, man. She know them. Why you don't never go back over there shout out? Tell her
we were just over there and one of Miss Ruff the other day. He was in South Dallas just the other day.
What other day?
When was that, Miss Ruff? A week ago? When is it, a week ago?
Let's ride over there today.
That's just the way. Mr. Robert, the man's calling you out. He said, let's go, Mr. Robert.